Hey guys, what's going on? Daniel Swell, Swag and Swell here, and oh my gosh, I tried to record and I had to do it twice over, so I had to restart the game like twice, and I saved the game to like finish the grinding montage, but I guess it didn't want to cooperate with me, but let's move on. So I went into the grass and I encountered a giraffe rig, so I tried to use my one Pokeball on it, but it didn't stick into the Pokeball, so it just broke free, and I have no money, no Pokeballs, and a lot of potions. So, oh, and I also grinded up Jigglypuff for a disappointment from level 10 to 17, and Duck from, I want to say 9 to 17. Yeah, 9 to 17. Okay, let's go. I wonder what else. So we could have encountered Seadra or Dragon. Let's see what else we could have encountered. Dragon. Duck. Oh yeah, Duck learned Fury Attack, and Jigglypuff learned Mistake. I don't know if Jigglypuff was put in the blood first. Oh, by the way, you know that patch, like, between Viridian City and Viridian Forest, like that patch of grass? Yeah. Add a Suicune, Cacturne, Salamence, and Ziggy Azalea. So, yeah. Like, Zigzagoon, that one Zigzagoon's just like, my bad, everybody. Bop. That giraffe rig is dead. Giraffe rig spelled the same way forward as backwards, so yeah. Useless fact of the day. Ooh, a trainer here. Did you know I have Pokemon Evolve? Wow! Small world. We live in the same world. Okay, Wurmple. If you're Wurmple, you're doing crap. Go jump. You ain't getting that. Hold on one moment. Okay, sorry, I think the phone was ringing. Yeah, the phone was ringing. And no one, so. Cascoon should be now. Let's stay in. This pet is gonna be. It's gonna. Bop! Technician Jack. Woofer. Get some ESP for disappointment. I love a Woofer on my team. Wagsari? Amazing. Like, even though it's like four times disabled. Even though it's four times weak to grass.
Who cares? Just now it's a perfect.
We find a moonstone, we can evolve disappointment into Wigglytuff. Seiza, go. So, let's go Duckwa. Pop this Seiza, pop this Seiza. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? We're gonna have to have you sit in the back. Forgot about poison points. Oh my god. Okay, that's 1 HP. 2 HP. 3 HP.
Hey, wait. What's the hurry? Why did you rush?
What? Technician Noel. technician can you fix my recorder? My XSplit. It doesn't seem to work on my Splash. Magikarp 2. Dude, that's so ugly. My load is though. Poison Pokemon. Play Route 2. Oh yeah, we already encountered. Yes, I would love for you to heal my Pokemon. Hey, it's a disappointment also. Another disappointment. Papa. Whoa. By disappointment. Dang it. Well. We have to go to the gym. Yeah, I think we do. Let's do some more grinding. Nah, just kidding. Okay, let's just walk around now. I love the smell of... Just kidding. Bow, 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 bow. Bow, bow, bow. Our Pokemon is an outsider, so it's finicky and hard to handle. An outsider is a Pokemon that you get in a trip. It grows fast, but may ignore an unskilled trainer in battle. If only we had some badges. I mean, I'm gonna face Brock soon, so you can sip on.
Trainer, right? Greg's looking for new challenges. For new challenges, follow me.
You can't see it, but I'm like, in. I love that song. For some reason.
She was head to Red Stand. Let's go take Umbra.
Let's challenge the first person to see how it is, or how high level it is.
You're 10,000 light years from facing me.
No, I'm not. I'm like two, three steps.
Technician, goodness. The commander. Technician, goodness.
Go to Bulbasaur. Good thing I have, well, don't growl at me. Okay, at this point, you're pounding. Come on. Oh, come on, that's it. Stop using growl! So. Okay. Ooh, leech seed. Let's switch out after this. Ooh, that creep though. That's been very creepy. Late leech. Come on, both boards. Aw, oh, crap. Yeah, no.
Oh,
disappointed. Light years isn't time, it's dimension. Don't you think I know that? I'm gonna do some grinding. Nah, just kidding. Okay. After this, like, after I challenge the gym here, let's do it. Here, I'll be right back. I need to go check on the rocks. Okay, so I just checked in. His highest level is level 14, and his lowest is level 12, so I think we got this. So, you're here. I'm Brock. I'm Pewter's gym leader. My rock-hard willpower is evident, even in my Pokemon. My Pokemon are all rock-hard and have true grit determination. That's right, my Pokemon are all the rock type. Fwaha! You're going to challenge me, knowing that you'll lose? That's the trainer's honor that compels you to challenge me. Fine then, show me your best. You can't even see me. Look, closed eyes. Look, he can't even see me. Spoink. I was 100% sure that I got like every one. Whoa. So I was like 100. I was 100. Whoa. Please. Point. a level 14 medikit. Oh my gosh. Stop using that. What the heck? Oh my gosh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm gonna have to stack off. Yes! Oh my gosh, thank you. Cute charm. Thank you, disappoint. I'm running mobilize. No! Oh my gosh. Yes, thank you. Yes, thank you. Oh my gosh, thank you, disappoint. Oh my gosh, I'm on like the edge of my seat. Oh, that's not really good. Whoa. I thought Hyper Fang only does that. Oh my gosh, I'm literally on my knees right now. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna lay down here for a while, so. I took you for granted, and so I lost. As proof of your victory, I confer on you this, the official Pokemon League Holder Badge. Thank you. The Holder Badge from the Rock. Oh my gosh. Like, if I lost this, like, I'm sorry I named it Disappoint. Just having a boulder badge makes your Pokemon more powerful. It also enables the use of snow. Oh my gosh, it's an HM, I forgot. Wait, take this one too. TM30. So scared. Okay, let's go heal up and then let's check what TM is. Oh my gosh. I got so scared. Oh, it is Rotom. So it doesn't randomize the TMs. Wait, what? Oh my gosh, I got so scared. Oh. I have goosebumps right now, like, I could have lost the randomizer. Oh my gosh, we're gonna heal you. If Q-Chun didn't go off, holy crap. Okay. Let's get our running shoes. In the next episode. So, this was a really, really, really tight episode. Like, it was so scary. Like, oh my gosh, I had all sorts of emotions. Okay, well, this is Daniel Swallow saying goodbye, and remember, have a good day.